That's just the tip of the iceberg when Rude gets him in that ring. At the Horizon in Chicago, I'll tell you, you may have seen the last of the Stinger. No, yesterday was his big day, Stinger. They named the day all day for fool.
Oh, would you please? All right, Thunder and Lightning open up our program in tag team action. Good to have you with us on 2 hours of WCW Saturday Night.
And he likes to be called Romeo Roma.
He likes that?
Well, he asked me to call him that. He said, would you refer to me that now on TV? Well, he didn't really ask me. He told me. That's the way he is. That's his attitude. I like a guy with an attitude.
All right. Should be a great tag match as we open up. We have a tremendous program, including Vince. A week ago, you heard the comments from Hulk Hogan. That's right. Hogan's comments right here on Saturday Night. We do understand Ric Flair will respond to those comments in this program, so be sure you stay with us.
Does Ric Flair have a handkerchief with him?
I don't know.
That's the only way I ever respond to Hogan's comments.
What does that sign say?
It doesn't. You have to read it.
I know. Never mind. Now the fans are chanting Paula, and they are on Paul Orndorff and Paul Roma, one of the great tag teams in WCW.
Yes, I'm a veterinarian.
Wow. All right, it'll be Roma against Lightning of Thunder and Lightning. Tell you what, powerful young tag team here, Brain, against the veteran duo, and certainly two men who are right at the top in tag team rankings.
Well, Paul Orndorff has been there before. The man's a tremendous athlete. And look at his eyes, look at his face. This man is focused. He's determined. He wants to be a winner. He wants some gold. And as far as I'm concerned, Batman and Robin can just go back to the Batcave.
Powerful duo, Thunder and Lightning, out of Orlando, Florida. Side headlock applied by Orndorff now. Now to the ropes, to the near side. Shoulder block takedown. And it goes away. Whoa, big kick out.
Picks to your win.
Forget, we will have later on in this program comments from world champ Nature Boy Ric Flair. Look at Vader.
Like I was saying, I hope Flair has a handkerchief so he can blow his nose. That's the only response Hulk Hogan should get.
What, just blowing his nose?
That's it. That is as much as his comments mean to me. It's that important. It's as easy as blowing your nose as listening to Hulk Hogan.
Hogan looked very serious last week when he talked about Ric Flair. Here's a tag, and Roma's in. And of course, we will have Flair's opponent, Ricky Steamboat, the Dragon, in action a little bit later on.
You know, I'm tired, Tony, the way you on your 900 hotline and the way Gordon Solie talk about me and make fun of me and knock me. I've heard from other people you've done it. I'm going to start calling your number and Gordon just to see what you're saying about me.
I never talk about you on Tuesday nights on the wrestling hotline.
You know, I've always liked you, Tony, but Gordon hates you. Oakland hates the sight of you, Tony. And I know you hate Gordon and Oakland. I don't want to start anything.
You don't want to start anything?
No.
Well, there you go.
You know me. Live and let live.
I know you.
Brendan Need is a pest.
Head first. Tag. And here comes Paul Orndorff. Waist lock and sends Thunder down. Crashing to the mat.
Doesn't look like such a bad storm now, does it, Tony?
No.
I think the weather's going to be clearing here. We won't see much thunder and lightning anymore. Just some sprinkles, maybe.
But look at the raw power and the determination in Thunder as he sends Orndorff back, but he's sending back to his corner, enabling Orndorff to make a quick, easy tag.
You know something, Shivani? The only thing raw power is really good for is blue collar work. Because if you had any brains, you'd own the company. Very simple. So you got to think when you're in that ring. Would you rather pick up people's garbage or own the truck? It's that simple.
Well, I'd rather own the truck. Look at this repeated backbreakers from Paul Roma. And Roma now with a big elbow. That was right on the side of the head.
Well, that'll cauliflower your ears real good.
Got a two and only a two as Thunder kicked away. Into the midsection. Thunder fighting back.
Those are fists, referee. Those are closed fists. Those are called punches, dummy. Would you like that referee to be an air traffic controller here landing in O'Hare? I can see nothing.
We're going to be landing in O'Hare very soon, as a matter of fact, for Spring Stampede.
I'm afraid that's where you might find the Nasty Boys, on the runway, with their throats wrapped around the hands of Cactus Jack and Max Payne.
You may be right. Of course, the Chicago street fight.
See, now that's using your brains. They suckered in Batman. The referee had to go get him out of the ring. Meanwhile, Orndorff and Roma had time to do what they do best. And this isn't it.
The knees got up.
Things will turn around. Don't worry. Still a little cloudy, but not real bad weather yet.
And Thunder trying to make a tag. He did. But Orndorff's in as well. And now we got fisticuffs going here. Forearm shots, actually.
Now, is that Thunder or is that Lightning?
That is the Lightning. And that's an elbow. And a hip toss. Big one. Whoa, sitting down. Rock kick.
This doesn't look good for Roman. Oh. Come on, Paul. Get up. There you go.
Big double team. And Roman Orndorff doing what they do best, double teaming.
That's why they're successful. Batman and Robin use their head. They get Roman in the corner or Orndorff and just choke the life out of him. So his eyes got real big. This is the beginning of the end. Oh! It's a bright, sunny day, isn't it, Paul? There's no thunder, there's no lightning. Does the air smell good, Shivani?
Well,
beautiful weather.
Roman Orndorff, I guess, feel the same way. Tag, and Paul Roma, top turnbuckle!
Whoa!
It is over. With the swan dive off the top.
Wait, that's right, go ahead.
Now, opening tag win.
Now, what are you saying?
Before I was so rudely interrupted, I was going to say, why don't you lay back and enjoy the breeze with me?
Okay, No, wait a minute.
There's no thunder, there's no lightning. It's beautiful. Beautiful weather. Look at this pile driver, Tony. Nobody gets up from that. And believe me, his hair's going to be parted different in the morning.
Your winner, Roma and Orndorff, back with more Saturday Night in a Moment.